TheReporterNewspaper.com, TheReporterNewspaperOnline.com. As you can see, we're in the building, literally.
Hi, guys. Happy Road Community Center welcomes you again this week.
Hey, man, listen, real quick now. When anybody hear that I'm in the building, this is the building I'm talking about.
Yes.
If they're not doing anything for the community, in the community, I don't think I need to be in that building. What do you think?
Exactly.
So what are we doing today, though?
Well, today we have the free lunch program for those who don't know.
Okay.
We serve lunch every day, 12:30,
right.
775 Copley Road, at the community center. As you can see, Akron Public Schools is now providing the lunches for the kids now. They're coming in. They get good nutritional lunches Monday through Friday, guys. We also have a summer youth program going on in here. Here's some of my workers.
Okay. So we went to summer program?
I'm with the summer program.
So we getting paid?
Yes.
We getting paid to help out our people? Throw your fist up and say what's happening, y'all. Let's get this money and do this thing, man. So you are doing some great things. So you literally are connected with the Job and Family Services?
Oh, yes. We do the jobs program. Also, I'm able to offer adults jobs, too, through Jobs and Services, Jobs and Family Services, too. So check me out on that. Now, these guys here, we're going to be opening up this restaurant.
Go ahead.
We're going to be opening up the restaurant over here, huh, guys? We're all looking forward to opening up this kitchen. We're going to be selling Polish boys, chicken and waffles. So they're getting this together so we can start getting this going on in here.
So when are we going to do the restaurant?
Next week.
Uh-oh, these so guys we got to be
opening.
Here.
Yeah, these guys are opening next week. They're going to get it going. They're going to light up the grill. We're going to teach them entrepreneurship programs. Even though they are getting paid, they still have to know how to be self-employed.
Man, you better say that's
make
important.
Their own money. It's very important.
That's important.
So, yes, look at them. Can't stop him. He is always cleaning.
Hey, man. Hey, he's awesome. Hey, they say if you got enough time to lean, you got enough time to clean.
Yep, and these are twins, too, just so we can talk
about
it.
What's
up, twin? This is a twin.
Which one is twin one and which one is twin two?
Twin two,
what up, twin one? Twin two. I'm a twin. That's right.
Yeah, he's a twin.
We're in the building. It's good to see fellow aliens like y'all.
Yeah.
That's what's up. Hey, listen, the good thing is, I remember when we were... when we were younger and everything, and people would get sent out to these summer jobs, they used to be like, oh my God, I gotta go do something that I'm uncomfortable with, blah, blah, blah.
Yeah.
They hit the jackpot when they come here.
Yeah, here they hit the, we also feed them, because you know, they're under 18. So they get to eat too here, breakfast and lunch, also.
So the Copley Road Community Center, tell me what's happening from Monday through Friday with the lunch program. Break it down.
Well, Monday through Friday, we feed them breakfast, first of all. So breakfast is served at 9:30 every day.
So they have to be here or they can just come here?
They can come here. We feed the public. It doesn't matter.
Okay.
And so, if you need some daycare services, we right next door, so that's possible too. Okay, we got somebody coming on in for lunch program. Hi, guys.
Hi.
Come on back with me. I got to get things ready for this lunch program here for these guys.
All right, as I'm going right back into the thing, I'm following that. She's looking pretty nice and beautiful today. I had to say that on camera. I don't, you know what I'm saying? So we're in the, this commercial freezer.
It is, I have two. Mm-hmm. So it looks like we're honest. Oh, there's another box.
Here go, sandwich that don't want.
So you work with the summer program as well too, ma'am? All right, we're in the building.
Well, I have them in there. They do tutoring, they do all kinds of things for us.
Do a whole bunch of stuff, as you can see. Oh, excuse me. As you can see, people the youth are in here. As you can see, the twin is helping out. He's Johnny on the spot.
Thank you.
And everything. We feeding people here at the Copley Road Community Center. Vet, what's the address so people can know?
775 Copley Road. Come on down, guys. I got plenty of food. Come on, babies. Come on. Let's get your lunch.
And you don't have to be from the west side.
Have to be from the west side. We take it north side, east side, south side. It don't matter. Here you go, baby.
There you go, man. This is what you call
there you
boost
go.
To the ground, for real.
Come on, you. You want a lunch? No. She don't want nothing? Well, help your sister out. Sit her down so she can eat.
That's what's up.
Yes. Plenty, plenty. We have plenty. And if it's not enough, we can always make a phone call. They bring more down.
So that's what's happening on summertime. So tell me about the daycare center before we leave about here.
Well, we're 24 hours, 7 days a week. you need services, let us know, 330-258-9014. We're always available. We're always here. We're doing a summer camp program, like I said, with the kids. Check us out. Come on down. Oh, and let's not forget about the food pantry on Tuesdays, 6 to 8 p.m. You guys need some food? Come on, I got it for you, too.
Hey, man, listen, all right. Hey, thank you very much. Hey, I appreciate, I probably never said this, but I'm sure you know I do. I appreciate what you do,
yes.
The type of woman you are,
yes.
And the type of person that you make your thoughts manifest.
Yes.
This is entrepreneurism at its best.
And
you affecting your community, because these kids, they see it's you.
Yeah.
You the boss.
Yeah.
That's obtainable.
And come on, y'all. Come on. Easy Eats is opening next week. Come and get some of them Polish boys, chicken and waffles, shrimp and grits.
Listen at that.
Yes, baby.
Hey, Vet, one more time, you give us the phone number and the address for the daycare.
775 Copley Road, 330-258-9014.
And all summer long, the kids can come in and get fed.
Come
and
in
stay
and
out
get
of
fed,
the trouble and just have a good time.
Stay out of trouble. We're opening a nice little pool hall for the kids, too. That's going to be happening in a couple of weeks also. Yeah,
have some
teach
fun.
Them how to shoot pool.
Have some fun. You're bringing it. That's right.
Yeah.
Have some fun and get something done.
Yeah.
More importantly, you better film me before they kill me, y'all.
Yeah.
Peace.
Thank you. Y'all have a good one.